I'm Louis Zsampar, and I'm in your corner. Hey, yo. Thing I remember my father.
What was his first name?
Joseph.
Joseph, what did he do?
Oh, he did everything. He was a jack of all trades.
He knew carpentry?
He did everything. Carpentry, plumbing, anything. He spoke different languages. I mean, he...
Was he born, you know, was he born here or Hungarian? Hungary.
He was born in Hungary.
Oh, you were?
Oh, yeah, he spoke 10 languages. He had it made over here. He was an insurance man, everything. I mean, he was able to speak to anybody. You were Slovak or Polish, he could speak to you. Because he was in the army, 6 years in Hungary. He was in the intelligence. You know?
Yeah.
So when he came here, my mother came, my brothers sent my mother here so she won't go with him. But he found out that he came to Pennsylvania or New Jersey. So he hopped on another boat and he met up with my mother over here. They got married in this country.
Wow. And what was your mother's name?
Caroline.
Oh, Caroline.
Yeah.
So Caroline's named after her?
Yeah, my sister. Yeah, she was named after her. That over here once in a while too.
Stuffed cabbage.
Yeah. Pretty good.
Where are you going?
We don't have that stuffed cabbage here.
So did your father lived in Fairfield too?
Yeah, he built that little house, then he built that big house right on top of the little house.
He did? Yeah, they were.
Then after the big house, then they tore the little house down inside the big house.
Okay.
Because we used to live down in the cellar, we had rooms too.
Yeah.
Our kitchen was down there. Sure, with 10 kids. Hey.
10 kids.
Yeah. Well, he did good for 2 years. Look at me, only three. Julius and Steve, they adopted. They couldn't have no children. And still, my father had 10.
You remember remember all the names of your brothers and sisters?
Oh, yeah.
Who was the oldest?
My sister Annie.
Annie?
And then comes Helen.
Two, Helen.
And then Betty.
Betty.
And then Mary. And then Tony.
Tony.
Yeah, and that's my oldest brother, Tony. Anthony. Then after Anthony, the next one is Zip. And then me. After Tony, comes Caroline, and then Zip, and then me, the twins, and then my youngest brother, Steve.
Steve, the youngest.
This is the other.
Yeah, I hear from him.
Who was Tony? I never knew Tony.
Never know.
Who was he from? Where were...
Oh, he went in Florida. He went
yeah.
in Florida.
He was in Florida?
He's dead already, yeah. Oh, he left over here about 1939 to go to Florida.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, then there was no work. There was no work.
No.
All the guys were all old.
Annie, the oldest, who was she? Where was she from? Annie.
Well, that's my older sister, yeah. She worked in DuPont.
Oh, she did?
After that, but during the war, she went to work in New York. She got an apartment in New York. She used to come home on the weekends. Yeah, it was a big family. We had a big table. I remember that. We had a big draw.
All the food they had to cook, huh?
Oh, yeah, well, hey, like my mother said, when you're cooking, if you have to make another one, you just throw a little bit more. Once you're making it, you just add the more. There you got it. She said it was easy.
How many years were you in the army?
Three.
Three?
I know it.
All through World War II?
Yeah. I went in 1943, November. November 10th.
November 10th?
Yeah. We went when I got inducted, we went to New Haven, and from New Haven, we didn't come home. We went right to Fort Devens. Then Fort Devens, we went, the cycle was 14 months. Well, we trained for Germany.
Oh, okay.
Well, our training.
Germany.
But then the war ended, like, slowing down. So they figured to send us, we didn't know it, till we got a furlough and we came back. And then they blow the whistle one day and they says, we're going to Pacific.
Oh, they're going to send you to...
How the hell are we going to Pacific? We trained for
Europe.
But then they, sure enough, we went to Fort Worth, California. Then I remember going under a bridge, the Golden Bridge, and then after that, then Okinawa, then after he did, well, I was still there in July when they dropped the bomb on Tokyo.
Where were you that day when they dropped the bomb? Where were you?
I was on Okinawa, yeah.
How far from Hiroshima? How far was it away?
Oh, Okinawa was, I'll tell you, I don't know in miles, but they showed us a map that if the war wasn't going to end, we were going to be the spearhead. The 7th Division, the Army. was going to go from Okinawa to Japan.
Right.
So Japan moved back from Okinawa.
It's an island.
I don't know how far, but it is a far. Of course, we gave it back to the Japanese.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, all the guys that died there, and then they give it back to the Japanese. I mean, those poor guys.
Listen,
yeah, they know they died for nothing.
Listen to other people.
And then they give it back. So now we're pleading them to use Okinawa. We're pleading them.
We're paying them, yeah?
Yeah. Of course, we got the army there, yeah? The Navy. Of course, it's close to Japan. We got troops in Japan, too.
Yeah.
So we pay them to keep our army on Okinawa. And all the guys that died for nothing.
Where's the
face? They gave it back.
Flag. Hoisted, where's that?
Iwo Jima.
Iwo Jima. You've been to Iwo Jima? Were you no.
No. That was after night time. That happened after.
That was bloody too. That was very.
Yeah. I remember that. I think I was home by then. I got out in, because I had a brother shot down in Germany.
Who was that?
My brother that's 4 years older than me.
What's his name?
Joseph Zip.
Zip?
Yeah, that was his nickname, Zip. That was Joseph. He was named after my father.
Joseph. And, where was he shot down?
Over there in Kiel Dam. When they were coming back, they attacked someplace in Germany, and they were over the ocean, the North Sea, and they got shot down.
Was he in the Army or in the Navy?
He was in the Army.
He was in the Army.
He was a photograph. Take pictures, and then he was in the B-17. You know the bottom, the turret, the gun on the
turret.
Bottom?
Yeah.
That's where he used to be.
I don't understand what he's saying anyway.
Yeah.
They refine his body?
Nah. I talked to guys after that. They said when he got shot down in October, the North Sea is cold.
Yeah.
He said if they went in the water, they wouldn't make it out. It's so cold.
Yeah.
The North Sea. But now they show it at light, at low tide. You can walk in the North Sea.
Really?
At low tide.
Where's the North Sea? Baltic. Oh, yeah?
Wow. Yeah. Just outside of Germany. Because they were coming back, they just bombed in Germany. Well, my brother, he joined the army before the war. He got out of high school. He was an artist.
Mm-hmm.
He won 4 years in a row for drawing. And then they had the Heim company. They got to prison. He says, I'm not gonna lose my finger to them. So he joined the army. He joined in 1939 or 1940.
Before the war.
Just before the war.
Wow.
He was stationed down in Denver, Colorado, from Fort Devens, and then when the war broke out, they sent him to England.
Okay.
And that's when he was stationed.
What year did he get shot down?
Oh, geez, about 43.
43?
Or 42, yeah.
Were you in the war yet at that time?
No.
You joined after that?
Oh yeah, I went in the end of 43, and he got shot down on the 42 or
you were something. You were 17 when he joined Army? 17 years
no,
old?
No, I was drafted 18.
You were drafted?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
12 cents. Oh God!
What a loaf of bread, 9 cents.
Elizabeth, how you fund a car like that?
My mother said, I bought it in a car.
Oh, look,
you saw the mom in trouble.
Look, the year he was born, they said,
I don't believe it.
50 years ago, I don't know.
See that hero's French?